Alright, welcome back. We are playing some Elite Dangerous, and we're gonna check to see. I had recently just died, so I need to buy some guns. Come on! What is going on? Oh. Alright. Let's go put some guns on these bad boys. So I died. I just bought some good guns. Kinetic. What's this? I can't buy these. Holy crap. Only got $7,000. I can buy one. Oh, that's a mining laser. Ugh. Cannons. Torpedoes. Damn those torpedoes. Alright, well, looks like we are not buying any weapons here today. We have to go do some missions. Let's see what's on the mission board. And while we wait, we'll crack open a beer. That's right. Alright. No mission available. Some of these. I saw one of these missions right here, and it was like 111,000. It was like some sort of destroy some sentinels. Oh, look at this. Right here. 141,000. Hostile ships. You need to liberate 3 credible prisoners. Oh, I need some more cargo space. Gosh, that's almost... I wonder... Oh, shipyard. Ooh, I can buy a ship? What? What is it? That's what it meant to me. The Adder. Too bad I couldn't name it. I call it the Death Adder. The Cobra Commander. Transporter. Nice. And the Sidewinder. Alright. Well, I don't have any money for that. I wonder if we can get rid of some of these. What's this? Where's my little... I can get rid of this. Planetary vehicle hangar. Land on ship. Alright. How do we get rid of it? Oh, I can't get rid of it. How do I get rid of it? Maybe. Right here. Sell. Sell it. You only live once. Okay, empty internal compartment. Cargo rack. I don't think I put a cargo rack on there. Yeah. Bye. Yes. Alright, let's see if I can do that mission now. Right here. Hostile ships may be sent against you. May be sent against me. Why is it red? Alright. Oh, I can accept it. Is it because I don't have a gun? Alright. Let's go back and let's... Alright. Let's do it. Thank you. Oh, that's gonna be a quite some. That's gonna be some jumping. I'm gonna have to do some jumps. For this. To jump here. And then no. I don't want to plot out. Get rid of that. Mogdar. So I need to go to Mogdar. Come on. Not here. And then to Dan. Pop there. And then pop there. Oh. Well, there we go. Jump.
Frameshift drive charging.
Stop moving around. Beagle landing. I'm starting to get this figured out a little bit. Landing gear. Whoa!
Landing gear deployed.
Well, thank you. Go. Beagle's landing.
Systems offline. I'll trust you'll find our services accommodating, Commander.
I hope it's accommodating. Alright, time reward. Alright, there's a mission down. So let me know if you guys want to see, keep seeing videos like this. I like this game. So it's a steep learning curve, but it's a lot of fun.